Now, last week, Miz and Maryse came out here and they mocked my retirement. Miz closed his eyes. He took a deep breath in and said for the first time he could really feel it. But he couldn't, because he was just acting, just like he always does. Just like he acts like he didn't cheat to win at SummerSlam. Just like he acts like he has the hardest punch in the WWE. But just like with everything else, Miz is a very poor actor. Because when I came out to punch him in the face, he couldn't even act like a tough guy. He pulled his wife Maryse in front of him, and he was a coward. But that is when Brie came down to the ring.
Thank you. Well, Daniel, speaking of those people, I know you don't need me to fight your battles, but a wife can't sit back and take all of that without having enough. Maryse is always helping Miz cheat to win. Miz and Maryse are always running their mouths. And even though I was running out to get my hands on Maryse, it felt so good to punch Miz in the face.
And I'm not acting when I say this. It was also really hot. That's right. Because my wife is a butt-kicking, diaper-changing, face-punching hot mama in a Hell in a Cell in a mixed tag match. Miz won't be able to hide behind Maryse.
And Maryse won't be able to hide behind Miz.
And together, we are going to shut the It Eagle.
Andrade Cien Almas seems to have heard enough.
Forgive me, Brian. Allow us to formally introduce ourselves. My name is Zelina Vega, and I am the breathtaking, deal-making La Muñeca, business manager to El Idolo. And since arriving to SmackDown Live, my associate has successfully put Sin Cara on the shelf, taken the WWE Champion AJ Styles to his limit, and destroyed Rusev. Now I know that The Miz has already outsmarted you. But now, I think it's time that Andrade Cien Almas out-wrestles you.
Do you guys want to see Daniel Bryan face Andrade Cien Almas? Well, what are we waiting? Come on!
Come on!